Okay, so approximately a little bit after 4 p.m. this evening, Lee County Sheriff's Office had a child go missing. The young 12-year-old exited a school bus, walked down the road, and from that point forward never came home after school. A neighbor said he witnessed seeing him walking down the road, and his parents never had a chance to meet with him. So the parents searched for a couple hours. They were unsure, and a little bit after 6:30, they called the sheriff's office. Of course, we're going to respond in full force. That full force is canine, aviation, patrol, detectives, our major crime unit, all hands on deck. Children's safety is always going to be number one for us. And we're very, very pleased to see that this came to a very good ending, which is a safe ending. The child was located. The child allegedly hid in the woods behind his residence for a number of hours. And again, after all hands on deck, I'm proud of the work of the men and women of Lee County Sheriff's Office. We were able to locate this child. He is unharmed, safe, and reunited with his mother.
Is there any indication as to why he was hiding in the woods behind his house?
Not at all. Just because he said he was in, you know, he had maybe a disagreement with his mom and he hid. And he hid in the woods for a number of hours. So, well, again, we're very, very lucky. The child absolutely was interviewed, photographed, and all the above. And he's absolutely safe, untouched, unharmed, reunited with his family.
How did you guys end up finding him in the woods? What action did
Well,
you take?
We had all resources deployed, and that is from canine, aviation, patrol units, major crime units, and even our executive command staff, everybody, all hands on deck. And we were very fortunate to locate him nearby the residence in the woods. So it's a very good ending for us. Again, children's safety is always going to be number one.
Well, thank you so much for
Thank
everything.
You.